Design for Change was introduced to us by one of our teachers in the school assembly. So I explored the school to see who was as inspired as me. So here we are, the 13 of us. After a lot of brainstorming, our group, Ray of Hope, has come to a conclusion that we are going to literate those underprivileged children living 2 kilometers away from our school.
It's a great pleasure and honor for me to be associated with the group, the Ray of Hope, formed by Priyansha. It's very heartening that students, young students of the school, they are working for a noble cause, literacy. Thank you.
I'm delighted that the students of the Assam Valley School decided to give back to the community by teaching children of the tea garden workers. I'm sure that the initiative, Ray of Hope, will definitely bring a change, not only in their